Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse with me, esunavox. So, I was just running around trying to find it. Guess where it is? I'm gonna show you on the map. This bottom right corner. I'm just running around, guess what? Yeah, B. I thought this was just background. I didn't expect that to actually be something. What is? Let's stink it up! Mutant buffalo. Dagron. That just blended into the scenery to me there. It's like you gotta be kidding me. Oubliette of suffering. I lose health for nothing. Sit. What the? Okay. Motherfucker. Alrighty. Let's see. That's the melting demons in that. Yes, I want to save it. It's health. Okay, gotta be careful on the- oh. Fire- oh god, I need the health. Lots of fire on the ground. Whew. This place has an interesting design. The map!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! So, where do I go now? Aha! Ooh! Okay. I have no idea what that entailed. A little bit out of town, so okay. You have to let go. I would rather get hit by fire than one of those. A key! Imagine that! You ain't no Geodude. Oh. Use of it. I have them. I'm maxed out. Might as well. Thought it was going to take a lot longer to kill them guys. Yay! I'm doing things! Okay, gotta be careful, these gotta do three. Oh! And the ceiling falls in here, apparently. Hey, I got a bento box. And a bento box! I'm getting bento boxes. What? Tricky bastards. Damn it. That's actually some good game design, making you have to do stuff and think about it. There's a ramp and a thing blocking it. Am I gonna get some sort of charge move now? And we get Pegasus boots. No. You get risky boots. Risky boots. While running, press the attack button. Holy. Okay. Yes, I'm saving it. let me see. What did it actually say about her boots? Risky's boots. When to build up speed, then press attack, and it's there on energy. So when you flash, green like that. It's a good time. I think this is a good point to stop for now. So thank you for joining me today on Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Thank you for joining me today. We all have a nice day.